Topping our news this week, Hyundai Asia Resources Incorporated, or HARI, has been appointed as the official distributor of Hyundai commercial vehicles in the Philippines by Hyundai Motor Company of Korea. HARI President and CEO Maria Perez Agudo presided at the signing program. Under the agreement, HARI will have a larger target market as they will now offer both passenger and commercial vehicles in the country. Agudo said HARI will now move both people and their businesses.
We'll be bringing in the light truck, that do HD65, HD72, and HD78. We'll also be bringing the heavy truck, that will be the dump truck, the HD270. And of course, in the bus category, we will be bringing in the county, that's the 29+1 seat. The newly launched model H350, which is a bus and a van, will be available in the Philippine market. And that would excite again the Philippine economy and the Philippine business as a whole. Yeah.
The signing ceremony also coincided with another milestone, as HARI is celebrating 15 years in the Philippine auto scene this year.